So this is a 2019 reveal for my new art supplies. Look at it. Look at it. Oh, I'm in my hat. Cakes, 12 soft pastels, 10 watercolor paints, 10 acrylic paints, 10 colored pencils, 8 watercolor pencils, 5 sketching pencils, 3 charcoal pencils, 3 white synthetic brushes, 3 natural hair brushes, 3 golden synthetic brushes. Oh my goodness. 3 plastic knives, that sounds a bonus. 2 canvas planners, 6 inches by 8. 1 plastic palette, 1 vinyl eraser, those are awesome brands. 1 whole metal sharpener, ooh, classy. 1 watercolor pad, 8 by 10. 1 pencil case, 1 metal folding easel, 1 brush carrier, 1 booklet, 1 portfolio. I am so excited. Can't wait to try this stuff out. Thanks to my mom. Big shout out. Okay. I don't know why they always add this stuff here. I don't know what to do. I'm never excited here. I'm gonna take out the easel. And go from there. I'm not going to take that apart just yet. There will be another tutorial. Oh, look at these pencil cases. They're so cute. Oh, wow. These are really good pens. Artist Loft. Some pencils. Sketching pencils. Pencil cleaners, there's a lot of pencils. Okay. And the eraser. Okay. Alright, so that's the pastels. Those are the paints. Let's see. These are the brushes. Unraveling for the grand finale. Oh my word. Look at that. Look at that. This one's I don't really have yet. Can't wait to try it out. Wow. I'm actually impressed. So, this is what I have. And that's what I'm going to use. Once again, a great shout out to my mom. She knows what I like and what I love is art. And Barbies. Look at that man bun. Look at it. Anyways, and that's the reveal of 2019 art supplies. Can't wait. Bye for now.